Well, we're on the Hay Rock Trail. It's having an okay hike so far.
You don't like hiking today?
Headed up a couple of miles, trying to enjoy some leaves before it gets too cold. Sophie is loving every minute of it, right?
The leaves are really good. Little Bear has a lot to say about it. What do you think? What do you think of you?
Yeah.
No?
Pretty nice out here.
Wanted to get out like every day, but spent the first week in the house cleaning up diapers. But now we're out. First long paternity leave hike. Going up 4 miles to Hay Rock. She loves it. For like half a mile, it's real steep. And then you get on top of a ridge and you go like 2.5 miles of flat, beautiful views all around. And you can look at the sky if you're a baby.
That's where we came from. Uh-oh. Are you not happy? One of the first nice views of the cove. Now, I'm gonna wake her up at Hay Rock so that she can see the view. Well, we're making good progress, almost to Hay Rock. Beautiful power line cut here, looking down on Carbon Cove. Sophie is sleeping through it all. She's gonna wake up and be hungry though, so I'm gonna have a bottle ready. Or she's just waking up. Feeling good? She's good. So we made it to Hay Rock and it's a beautiful day, so we're gonna check out the view. Alright, bottle time. Hey, this is the bottle system. Hot thermos of water, a cold bottle in the hot thermos. Let that sit for about 10 minutes. We're gonna have a nice hot bottle. Are you hungry? All right, we're just, whoop. I guess she's finished at that. Almost finished with the bottle, and then we're gonna be headed out of here.
Pretty cool rock.
That was a great time up at Hay Rock, and now we're gonna try and make a quick trip back because the weather's starting to turn a little bit, so time to head down. It's been a great trip. Yep.